Right, look at this. The Chicago Blackhawks celebrating their Stanley Cup win with an open-top bus ride in the Windy City. The second championship in four seasons for the Blackhawks. And authorities thought Friday's crowd even bigger than the 2 million that came out in 2010. Massive crowd at the park grew steadily all morning, with the most ardent supporters camping out overnight. Remember Chicago beating Boston 3-2 in Game 6 with just minutes left on the clock.